What, everybody? Guess what? It's another daily vlog. Welcome, everybody. Blah, 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 blah. Welcome, everybody, to another daily vlog. Check this out. Look at this. Some people just did this giant slingshot thing. There is no way in the world I would do that. I'm not brave enough to do that. Now, the giant swing, yeah, but this thing is insane. There is no way. Maybe there's some people getting ready to do it again, and I'll get a little bit of video. But I'm actually here to show you guys something that's pretty amazing. We're gonna go check that out. But first, let's see if anybody else is getting ready to do this. Mechanics behind it. Check out the mechanics behind this contraption. It launches them straight up in the air.
Are you guys getting ready to launch them? Are they getting ready to get launched?
Oh, okay, here they go. Check this out. Look at these springs. That's how it's done. Look at those springs. It tightens up those cables right there. This is going to be insane. Holy cow! Yeah. That is a little bit crazy. Isn't that insane? That is some fun, insane goodness. But that's not what we're gonna do, and that's not what I'm here to show you. Wait, you guys have a surprise. I might end up putting my son
in the Vomitron.
On the Vomitron. No, that's not the surprise. I'll put you on that, because this over here is more my speed. That's more my speed. We tried to get down here last night, but this place was packed. It was so packed, they were charging $20 for street parking and little parking lot parking. I've never seen people have to pay to park for an event, but they blocked off all the streets for a classic car show, which they do like every Saturday or once a month, every Saturday or something. And the thing I was gonna show you guys last night, I couldn't do it because we couldn't find parking, so we decided to go back over to Universal Studios for the night. But today, it's Sunday, and the place is dead, and we should be able to check out this awesome roadside attraction. This is a roadside attraction. Parents that treat their children like animals. We are almost at an amazing roadside attraction. There used to be quite a few in the area, but they all closed down and got demolished. But not this place. Not. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? The Haunted Mansion in Old Town Kissimmee. It still exists. Attraction I came here to show you guys, but we gotta wait about a half hour longer. They did give us this buried alive thing. Not exactly sure. It says, be buried alive in the pitch black, lying on your back. You hear the sounds, feel the movements, and smell the roses, dirt, and decay. A last ride burial simulator. How weird is that? So what's gonna happen is, it's two attractions in one. There is a haunted house, a haunted manor. What's the difference between a house and a manor? If you guys know what the difference between a manor and a haunted house is, let me know in the descriptions below. One must be like a mansion. There's a haunted mansion and a haunted house, but what's a haunted manor? A manor in front of the mansion, maybe. I don't know what it is. But so you get this attraction, but you also get to be buried alive. And you get a burial ride simulator. So we're gonna do both tonight. I probably won't be able to vlog being buried alive, but I will do my best to vlog that. Why not? Is this gonna be crazy fun? I hope there's room in my coffin for this. I think there is. All right. We'll see y'all in a little bit. See you in a little bit. Let's go get buried alive. I'm a little bit afraid. I'm not gonna lie. talk to the people that run this attraction. He's going to talk to you guys after we're done with it. But so far, I'm really excited. This place looks amazing. All right, guys. I procrastinated long enough. I'm going to finish this. We're heading inside. Heading inside to the depths of H.E. Double Tooth Pick. Yeah, that's where we're going.
Watching at home, you can go back and forth between the casket and your reaction as they watch it.
All right, so this is what's going to happen, guys. I can't record inside the attraction, and who would really want... People coming out. They made it out alive. Did you guys made it out alive? Don't do it. Hold on. She's saying don't do it. What do you say? All right, so I'm not going to record in the attraction because I don't want to spoil it. And he said, you are definitely not allowed to do that. But I am going to be able to do the burial thing. So I will show you guys the burial. I'm going to down this, go inside the haunted attraction. I'll let you guys know what it's like because I'm sure it's amazing. Aren't all roadside attractions. So we're going to do this. You guys are going to see this, but you're not going to see inside. Boy. All right. We'll see you in a little bit. Thanks. I can carry it though, right? I swear I won't turn it on. Or you want me to leave it here?
You can carry it.
Okay.
Trust me, we got more than enough eyes.
Live actors? So, yeah. So
this live. They're actors.
They have dead actors in here. not guys like this. But yeah, they have actual people. It's not like statues and stuff like things that I've shown you in the past. So this is going to be pretty amazing. I'll let you know what's going on. And you will see me being buried alive. Alive. All right, everybody. See you in just a little bit. A little bit of warning before we walk into the attraction. Check this out. You should not enter if you suffer from asthma, heart conditions, physical ailments, seizures, respiratory conditions, or any type of medical, mental conditions, including claustrophobia. Or if you're pregnant. Nick, is there something you want to tell me?
Neighbors. Yeah. They're never exactly kind to each other.
Just YouTuber. All right, so get on. Hold on. Right. Ready?
You
get.
Hey guys,
get on with it. She's awesome. You know that, right?
Oh, she's awesome.
You guys have an.
We're holding on to her.
You guys have an incredible thing here. Oh, you have a ticket?
Yeah.
That okay, my son.
Least exciting person.
Okay, in 360, you guys look over here. We have a casket. My son is going to be buried alive by. Turn around, look at these guys. No, you're showing them that you're behind.
No.
What do they call that in Britain? You're behind. Your rump, your John Madden. Your Tweedledee and your Tweedledum.
I wish. We're not that educated.
Neither was we until Blue Man Group the other night. Okay, so I'm gonna let my son be buried alive. Will you do the honors?
Yeah.
Of course. The doctor. Darling.
Sorry,
I'm
not that excited.
Oh, no, you're fine. I'm sure we're going to forget it. Get your shoes off, darling.
Getting into the coffin.
All right. There is no elegant way to get into the coffin if you don't have to or you don't want to know what you're doing in your spare time. After you
spit up. I am going to be doing this next, by the way.
Pull up and look at that. I need all four of your limbs tucked in if you got them all left. Nuh-uh. Right at your sides, the spirit's gotta get into it some way.
Alright,
so I do not give refunds, especially chicken. Are you a chicken?
No.
He is
though.
I'm doing it next. I'm gonna be buried right beside him.
Fine. I love chickens. We need a good meal after this. So.
Yes, see, yes.
If you're too afraid, please push up and I will let you out.
Hold on, did you just say you want to go out for a meal after this, or you love chicken as a meal?
It depends on who's not going to make it out alive.
I don't think you're going to make it out alive, Nick. I'm sorry.
You ready?
I am ready.
Ready? Yeah. All right. 2, 4, 6, 8, and we are creamy!
Oh, God. Please do. So we look up here on this monitor, and there is my son in that coffin, buried alive. Does he look like he's freaking out? He looks like he's freaking out. This is...
We all do.
Why would this be scary? I can't wait until the day. Which is, my day is probably today too.
Maybe.
After,
about to go down.
After I go have some chicken and a Corona, I'll be back. Uh-huh. Look at him go.
It almost sounds like a threat. I like it.
I'll be back. Get to the chopper. My son is buried alive. In the coffin, and Nick is gonna look just like this. Getting ready to get real. Hold on. Are you cremating my son? Are you cremating my blood? I didn't pay for a cremation.
It's okay. I'm glad you're not. That's like my grandma. Don't you book it.
God. Nick. Come back to me, Nick. Come back. Come back. Oh my God. What happened? Nick, you're okay. You're okay. He made it out. Oh my God.
I like his energy.
Relaxation. Like one of those. I don't know if I'm gonna have to have a Corona before I get in there.
I'm a Corona.
You want a Corona? That's a Mary Jane. She's not a Corona. If I decide to bury somebody out here on the street, it can't be somebody like that little girl.
Nah, maybe about, I think the youngest we've had is, we've tested it with 6 and 7 year olds, but.
I'm gonna have this gentleman here, I'm gonna go get my beer. I'm gonna have him kick somebody out of the crowd, and I'm gonna give my ticket to him. Okay. Let's end of that.
You can do that?
Okay.
Yeah.
Find somebody that will really be freaked out though. So when we're in there, we get some money. Yeah. But
you want to tell at least 3 people?
Not yet. Give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna go get my Corona. Oh, there's something over there?
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Part of the Haunted House, you got this amazing bar. Check this place out. Look at this. Adult goodness. Check this place out. With places like this in Old Town Kissimmee, no wonder we couldn't find parking last night. But it is Sunday, late afternoon, early evening, so it's still dead. But I'm assuming in just a little bit, this place is gonna be jumping. Jumping! All right, so I have got one drink. That was a 2-for-1 type deal, so I left one here at the bar, and I'm gonna come back and get that later. I'm gonna head out onto the street because I have a buried alive ticket. The thing you see my son just do. But I wanna do something for somebody special, just somebody walking down the street. I think we're gonna find somebody that will be extremely afraid of an attraction like that and bring them in and make them do it for free, because that's how I roll. We're gonna put them in. So you figure out and you let me, and you pick somebody and say, come on in. And we're gonna let them do it.
I'm gonna put someone right now.
You know somebody, you see somebody that'll be freaked out? Come on, Mary Jane, you can do it. What about her? She's throwing. What about little kids? Little kids, old ladies, pick somebody.
It's really hard to get people in here in the actual thing of the children. I've got a group coming in, I'm pretty sure I can freak out.
Let's freak people out. Alright? Find somebody. That'd be fun. If not, I'll do it.
Alright, so Mary Jane is gonna kind of peruse the crowd out here and find somebody that will really be freaked out. This is gonna be fun. Buried Alive experience, Kissimmee, Florida. The place is amazing, you guys. If you're ever in Kissimmee, if you're ever at Disney or Universal Studios, this place sits right in between the two. You have to make sure you come here.
How long did you stay on TV?
I'm on TV? I am. I'm on TV. So they have a job to do. They're gonna find me a victim to be buried alive.
Perfect timing too, smoke.
Alive. Girl, be our victim. Keep an eye. Is she taller than that sign? Whoever we pick has to be taller than that sign. Okay, that girl screamed. She might be perfect. She screamed from mist.
Oh, the aerial shirt's all in the sign.
We have to find. I apologize. I'll put it to music so nobody will hear you scream.
It's a good
sound effect. She's perfect. Come on. Children love her. Look. Look how well children love her. Mary Jane over there, she is working it. She is getting to know people. Nobody has taken her up on a free offer to be buried alive. She's like, come on girls, come on, do it. Do it. Got her working. I got my girl working the street. Don't pick one of these guys. Don't pick one of these guys. I want a screaming girl or a child. Lady would be perfect. She would be perfect. Come on, work it. Work it, Mary Jane. Ooh, someone even more perfect. Come on. Whisper in her ear. We want to bury you alive. We want to bury you alive. Giving somebody something for free has never been so hard. So hard. Mary Jane, talk to these people, and I think we got some takers. Do we have some takers? Work it, girl, work it! Get up! They would have been awesome. She would have been awesome. You know? Huh? Oh my God. Get them on the way out. Get them on the way out. I think we got somebody.
You've been kicked.
My God, awesome.
I have to get some of your photos, so obviously.
No. Oh, no. Man.
She's been kicked because that's my daughter.
Did I meet you earlier? Where are you guys all hanging out? Hold on.
That's creepy.
Hold on a second. You've never, have you never done it? Oh, so you don't want to work the street anymore and work for me and pick somebody. You'd rather get family.
Well, I know she hasn't done it yet.
Oh my God.
I've been trying to get him to do it for a long time.
His own daughter won't even do it. I cannot believe this. This is my second, we're trying to find somebody. They found somebody?
Yes, he's in there already.
Oh my God, in. We got somebody. I need to give the ticket, hold on. All right, let's put you here, Mrs. Corona.
We got somebody getting ready to get in to do the last run as we speak.
Can I sneak by here? I
gotta give. For you too.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's your family?
That's my child.
I'm paying for her.
Look, go.
Looks.
Oh, look,
her child is in there.
Yeah.
Hi, baby.
Oh my God, that's so awesome.
There, take it. Come on, get scared. His eyes are closed.
Look at Bobby, look! Look at Bobby!
Oh, he's getting scared.
He's actually pretty calm. He'll open his eyes every once in a while. Wait till the cockroaches start running out. Wait.
Cockroaches run out?
He's breathing. He's breathing.
Get the last of that. The whole last stuff to do with bones. And here we are.
Good job. Thank you, Mary Jane. Thank you so much. Bye. Nice to meet you, and I will be back. Everybody, this is the end of today's daily vlog. We went ahead.
Haunted Manor now?
Haunted Manor. Mortem Manor. We're going to go ahead and end today's daily vlog. I was able to make somebody happy. I think the kid was happy. You were happy? Thanks for picking it. So, all right, I'm going to go ahead and sign off on today's daily vlog. Finish my Corona. Thank you, sir. It was nice to meet you. Too bad we couldn't get your daughter to do it. My Corona, no. I'll see you on the next one.
Peace out.
All right, we're going to go ahead and finish our adult drinks in today's daily vlog. Hope you guys kind of enjoyed what was going on, and we will see you on the next trip from the Haunted Manor. Peace, everybody. Bye. One more bonus. Another child. Here we go.
That's always our best bet. Children on the bus.
Jack, tell us what it smells like. Like what? Like bodies?
Yeah.
Just so you know, what experience you just had is what happens in the car when it's
drunk. Oh, look at that! I don't know if Jack is still working.
From her facial expressions, do you think she doesn't like it?
I'm not sure.
I would need a change of underwear. Attraction. Peace out, everybody. Peace. She's gonna put me in. I have to do it now. I have to. Let's go for a final ride. That is not me in there. I'm still outside. I'm gonna do it after her. They want me to get in. They want me to be buried alive. But I gave my free ticket to this person too. Oh my God. Everybody is doing this tonight. Let's see. Look at her face. Look at her face. Very frightened. Okay, my son is going to be in charge of the camera when I go in just a few minutes. I guess they're forcing me to go in. So, any cameras, problems or anything like that, you guys blame him. You blame him. Okay, you ready?
I'm taking over.
It's my turn.
Look at that, he's going in the coffin. We're watching him go in the coffin. Then I'm going to show you guys a video.
Look at that. Probably a second time. But
second time in your lifetime, right?
It's if you make it back.
Oh, look at that.
Tuck in now, all the way up. I need your hands and limbs tucked in. If you've got all four, that'd be nice, but I'm not judging. If you do, you're too scared. Are you afraid to get
see that? Just a little. All right, on to the video over here. Looks like he's being thrown left and right. Comes back to life. Just do?
Thank you so much.
He was buried under
You're supposed to say you said that you survived the burial.
Wow, I thank God you didn't cremate me. I wasn't there.
I don't know how well my son did recording that video, but it was pretty damn amazing.
Thank you, Mary Jane.
Bye. Bye, everybody. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off on today's daily vlog. Everybody, please check out this amazing attraction. And I will talk to you on the next one. Peace, everybody.